I am a being of divine fire. I am the purity God desires. I am a being of divine fire. I am the purity God desires.
Ready?
Ready.
Why do you come here? Why did you come here? No, why did you come here? Why did you come here?
Back pain.
Back pain. You also have a headache.
Headache.
How's the headache?
Finish.
Finish. How's the back pain?
Got it.
Huh?
Got it.
What got it? Is your pain gone or still there?
Pain gone.
Pain is gone.
Pain is gone.
Remember this lady? She had an operation. They did a lot of, how much of money you spent on operation? 1 lakh. 1 lakh she spent on the operation. Now she has healed herself. The pain is zero. Now can you give me 100,000 rupees?
Tapakondai.
What tapakondai? You see how? If the black magic is gone, how you can heal yourself? Where did she get the black magic from? The black magic from the husband's family. How many ladies? 1, 2, 3, 4 ladies were saying, now what you must do, go back home, read forgiveness for all the ladies of your wife's side, husband's side, every day. This is going to be a dynamic call. Okay, madam? All of you who had back pain, who have been healed today, heal tonight, heal tomorrow morning, and come. Understand? Because the back pain is going to carry your way back home today. You might sit in the auto, you might sit in the car, but the pain might come back. So heal tonight, heal tomorrow morning, and come. Whether pain or no pain, madam, you must heal. Okay, madam? Thank you very much.